Well, stereotypes serve a lot of purposes. One is that it's kind of a shortcut. It's a shorthand to try to figure out who is this person and what is my relationship with that person.
A stereotype is characteristics applied to a person or group of people that is usually, I guess, uneducated or based upon, I guess, precedence.
I think a stereotype is a way for us as humans to categorize other people around us to kind of, like I said, categorize them in their own group.
Offensive stereotypes would probably be like people calling me an Indian. I don't know, because like it's not a correct term, alright? That's not even, we're not even Indian. I mean, we are, but we are not.
It kind of makes me feel like people are judging me because I'm white, and it kind of doesn't make me feel good about it because color doesn't really matter.
I think that it creates a sort of environment where you are scared to be yourself or you act a certain way so you don't portray an image that, like, isn't yourself, I guess.
If they're like joking around, it's not a big deal, but I mean if like someone came up to me and just said that to my face, I'd probably hit them, or worse.
They affect the people around me because with the fact that I have a lot of friends who are Native, and I know a lot of people do not like Natives because of the stereotypes that others have made of them.
Kind of a shortcut to knowing the story that's attached to a person. The problem with it is it's inaccurate. I get no doubt, but I get over down.